Happy graduation, class of 2020. You guys made it. You guys are among one of the strongest people Pioneer knows. You guys were born during 9/11, aren't graduating during a pandemic. You guys were the mentors that all us underclassmen looked up to, and you guys were the helping hands when we needed it the most. Because of your dedication to Pioneer for the last 4 years, we have a home that we can now use to call ourselves patriots. Thank you for all you guys have done, and just know, wherever you guys go, we're sure you guys will do great things and work hard. Thank you. And happy graduation.
Hi, class of 2020. I hope you guys all the best in the future. You will be missed. Bye.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. You finally graduated. I know times are tough right now, but soon you'll see the light at the end of the tunnel and you'll make it out successfully. And I know that you didn't officially get to finish your high school career, but you should be proud of all your accomplishments and that you've gotten this far. So I wish you the best in your future and hope you'll stay safe.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Seems just like yesterday that you were in middle school. We are so excited for all of you and all your future endeavors, and we couldn't be more proud. Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it.
Pioneer High School graduating class of 2020. This is Mr. Timothy here. I wanted to say congratulations to all of you. I know this is not how you had graduation planned, but you guys are going to be stronger for it. You were a great class. It seems like yesterday you guys were 7th and 8th graders running around Douglas, a little shorter, definitely more awkward, but you've grown into mature adults. So congratulations. I know you guys are going to do great things in the future, and I look forward to hearing from you in the future. Take care. Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Way to go. You did it. So proud of you. If you are a former Tafoya student, a special shout out to you. Congratulations. Make sure you come back and visit and let us know how you're doing. Way to go.
Hi, this is Mrs. Mata, PE teacher at Tafoya Elementary School. Just want to say congratulations to everybody, class of 2020. Nice job. So proud of you guys. Special congratulations to my former Tafoya students. Former Hawks, way to soar. Come back and visit us. I love you. Let me know what you guys are up to. Way to go, class of 2020.
Hi, graduating seniors of 2020. It's Ms. QC from Douglas Middle School. And these are strange times. I know it's a weird way to graduate, but I am really proud of you guys for getting there. And now that you're an adult and you're going off into the world, I hope that you are looking out for something that makes you really happy that you can do. Or if you have no idea what that is yet, keep looking. And I hope that you go and have a lot of fun, but stay safe. And you've done a great job. And congratulations. Bye, you guys.
Congratulations, graduating class of 2020. This is Mrs. Edsel. I just wanted to say hi. I am so proud of you. I know this is not how you imagined the end of your senior year, but you are strong and you can make a difference, right? So we've talked about this, and I hope that you continue to be change makers and push your comfort zones and do all of the good things that I know you're capable of. So go out into the world and make a difference. Congrats again.
Felicidades, graduados del 2020. Eres un patriota y como patriota lideras el camino. Recuerda que tú eres tu propio límite. Puedes llegar a hacer lo que tú quieras. Tienes el valor o te vale. Habla español.
Hi, it's Miss Bourdais from Tafoya. I know that this is not the way you envisioned ending your senior year. However, being positive and showing your strength during this time will be remembered. Make history. Former Tafoya students, remember, once a Tafoya Hawk, always a Tafoya Hawk. Come back and see us when you can. I am proud of you. Life is like a roller coaster. It has its ups and downs. But it's your choice to scream or enjoy the ride. Class of 2020, enjoy the ride. Congratulations.
Yay!
Hey, class of 2020, I just want to say congratulations on just graduating and best of luck on whatever you choose to pursue after high school, whether that be going to college, enlisting in the military, or entering the workforce. We know that nothing we say or do will bring back the fact that you guys missed out on the last few months of high school and most importantly your graduation. We by no means expected for you guys to be graduating in your cars, receiving your diploma through a car window, turning your tassels inside your car amongst your closest family members, or even listening to your senior song, not on the football field, hugging your friends one last time before actually leaving high school. We just want to congratulate you guys and say that you guys have been such a strong class for being able to get through this. Thank you again for all the memories that made my sophomore year so fun. From rallies to dances, whatever it may be, from you guys stealing our spirit stick after winning at HOCO, whatever it was, I just want to say thank you again and best of luck.